Hello everyone and welcome back to Bobber Plays, our unconventional Austria. I found the peace deal I want. I can't quite get all of his forts along here, but connecting land bridges across from here and across to there seem rather important to me, so that's what we're doing. Ready, steady, cook. Split. You are now needed over there. Very good. Very good. Supposedly, he's full eatable. Go help. Apparently, I need help there. I hope that's worked. There. No separating. Not separating, no separating. No being separate. Now, I should declare this one as well, I imagine. Especially if you'll break up. Oh, come on, I need positive prestige. What a jip. Give me prestige. No, I'd rather keep them together, I think. Sorry. I was thinking about moving some over here to let me get in there, but no. New plan. Actually. Go get his islands. His other islands. No, apparently we need to split these as well. Yeah. One of you here. One of you here. Split one of you here. The other one get ready to start stealing these sieges. Do you want out yet, Dingus? Yeah, we have to not be friends with these two. Those boats are probably in position. We'll have a go at it. Accepted. What's the bonus for doing that one? Culture conversion. Stop being friends with those two. I said, good boy. Now I can come after you without friends. It's too late. They're dead. They don't come back. Whew. Oh. So I need to find whoever isn't allied to Ming and kill them. Like you. You aren't allied to Ming. Oh, positive prestige. Go, go, go. Come on. I don't want to have to deal with his navy. Fine, I'm just being a friendly, helpful neighbor. Or more accurately, I'm stopping him to growing so that they can each be eaten in a single bite. But let's not tell them that. Whoa. So good enough for there. They pieced out with each other, although not for anything relevant. How big are you? I think I should be doing it the other way, where I declare on him and eat him like that. Oh, for fuck's sake. There. So good. Now, you aren't allowed to walk back. Oh, phew. Sometimes Brunei can have a spectacular number of heavies. Really? That's amazing. then I can break him up from Ming during this war. Or at least such is the hope. We don't quite need such a spectacular number of units here anymore. You wouldn't happen to want out yet. No, no, keep all that rubbish. Bye-bye, Diplo. I knew ye once. Actually, I don't really care about Sulu. I'd rather have that. Sulu can be the one thing they keep that actually is worth having. So apparently we need to reinforce a bit quicker. Doesn't look like we're actually going to make it. Ugh. That's all fine. Up with you. Move the transports over here. See if we can get him off smushed in Sulu. Mm-hmm. Oh, come on. I bet. Man, good. Whoa, that isn't actually 24. Stop. Why? More mercs, always more. Oh, the lag. Yo, I'm blocking the strait. That's fine. Now, real units. Consolidate. Real units. Consolidate. Yeah, we're about to get the capital. Two, everyone else. And more and more and more. Ooh. Oops, I took some for me. Oh well. And over here. And we get Sulu, and we get Sulu. Keep your bloody stuff activated. There's so little time left that that's almost tempting. Okay, let's try. God, the high level forts are obnoxious. Now let's try this again. No. Oh, and there's no nobles. I can't get a better relations over time guy. At least not easily. Please finish. Ha, we're ready for you. You're okay at sieging. Well, how about we do it like that? God damn it. Siege guy, go help the siege. There we go. You go help that siege. Finish. Thank you. Now, 75. Ah, that works perfectly. Come down here, grab some of the transports, pick these up. Purposefully prevent the conversions of the ones that we aren't currently converting. Minimize unrest across the board. Next. That'll do. But it'll do when I have some. Or could I transfer it to people? And if so, who? Crete, you're loyal. How would you like your very own tenorate? Well, actually, let's look at their ideas. No, he has religious. That settles it. Now, if I was Crete, I would live at the top. Now, the problem is that was still 100 for me, so it would be 100 for him. So I can only give him half. But Akkoyunlu is still loyal. They could do with some. So this bit goes to Crete, and this bit goes to AQ. Okay, let's have another look. Clear. So let's count it. 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 110, 120 something, 130 something. So that one can definitely go to Crete. If I take the Australian ones, they'll get given to my Australia. Although it's really hard to tell. Like that. I can see it. There we go. Oh, they're colonies, so they give me zero over extension. Whatever. Cool. Enjoy our new islands, AQ. Yeah, but I want a high-level version of you. Also, I didn't realize that that was Brunei, so we'll drop off here and grab that. Closer. Obnoxious high level forts. Now, you, my friend, must also die. The chugginating. Oh, we've got another merchant. I want that money. Give it a leader. Well, we'll declare that next time. Cool. So, these guys are getting along with their coring. It's going to have to be no more for Georgia. You can have some more, though. And we are going quite well with our taking over of the Indonesian islands, of the Australasian islands. In any case, hope you enjoyed watching and that you'll join us again soon. Bye.